Ava's gonna be in T-spawn and the bomb is here all alone on Fallen.
Yeah, but is it gonna be enough here? Device is in so much trouble. Somehow he gets the kill on Fur. Really well done. The grenade will take him down, but that is more than he could have hoped for. Glaive is going to be spotted up in the apartment, so now he's slightly isolated. Pretty good flashbang to buy some time. A Dupree comes in, long range spray, and he misses the first barrage, so Glaive has gone down in the meantime, and this round is simply falling apart here for the Astralis team. Headshot from Taco, and Sip coming in with the flank. Bolts with another triple here, doing so much work.
Yeah, he opened this round up so very well, and that is a mind game that he was setting up and playing over the course of 4 or 5 rounds. That's beautiful work from him at the A side.